Good morning, my dear children. I hope you all are ready for your IT class. Till now, you all have learned about many input devices, isn't it? So can you all name them with me? Come on, children, let us start. The first one is keyboard. Second is mouse. And the third is scanner. Today, children, we will learn about joystick and web camera. Okay, children, first we will learn about joystick. I know you all must have used this input device while playing your video games and PlayStations, isn't it? Yes, so a joystick helps us to play games on a computer. It has a lever and buttons to control the objects in the game. Now, our next input device is a web camera. During this lockdown period, you all must be missing your friends. Isn't it? You wish to meet them, but you cannot. So what can you do then? You can see them on a video call. And do you know, children, how can you see them? Through the web camera. So a web camera is used for video calling and video conferencing. It also captures our video and images. So children, that's all for today. Your work for today is to revise all the input devices that you have been taught earlier. Have a good day. God bless.